Hello guys, welcome to another video. Just a little quick one here because I'm kind of looking to you for a bit of advice on this. So I've been toying with ideas on how I can make things a bit more interactive with, you know, me and you. And I think I found the key to doing it, and I'm calling it the Distro Spinner. So the idea is simple. If you've played Wheel of Fortune, you know exactly what this is here. So I'll read you what I've written here. Introducing the Distro Spinner. The idea is simple. I spin the wheel and whatever distribution it lands on, I use. I'll be sharing my experience over at YouTube. The current options are slim because I want this to become a journey the viewer sends me on, which means I'll be encouraging all of you to put forth your own suggestions for me to put on the wheel. So basically what that means is I want you to suggest a Linux distribution, operating system, however obscure, and I'll chuck it on the wheel. And it's that simple. And then each week I'll spin the wheel, and you never know, the one that you've chosen to go on the wheel might land, and then you might send me on a funny little journey that day. Again, there's no limits. Whatever distribution you can think of, just suggest it and it might be going on the board. So if that's a, you know, an idea that you guys think I should do, let me know, because again, it's going to take both of us to do this. So I really want to do it though, because I think it could sort of provide a few laughs and just be a bit different from my usual sort of format that I do. So none of that's going away either. I'll still be doing my usual Linux videos, but I think this one is a good way to bring us a bit closer together. So let me know what you think in the comments below, and maybe suggest some already. Thank you for watching. If you've enjoyed this video, please subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye bye.